Please hit that subscribe button. Let's make that go to 100% subscribed and 0% not subscribed. Shocking. I found out how to do that thanks to someone else. And also, I'm going to change my YouTube name either after I end the stream or tomorrow. Ooh, got chest. Horrible. I'm going to change it to Silent But Deadly. She was one tap, and it took, see, this thing holds 35, it took more than 20 bullets to hit a shot. This thing is completely awful and highly inaccurate. I do not recommend running the Primal SMG. You little rascal. Like, he was actually a little rascal. He thought he can just hide like that. You can't hide from Cool Sniper, the streamer. Harpoon gun only. Oh. I dropped it. Okay, I found my first bunker chest somewhere in this area. Right here. It spawns somewhere in this area. Thank you, I can trade that out for the trash weapon. And shield pot. Kind of wish you'd give me the grenade a little bit earlier, but it's okay. If Pleasant Park is not in Circle, then you are far away from Circle. Okay, let's talk to Jonesy, see what Jonesy has to offer. Looks like someone tried to kill him and they got killed. 100 metal. I feel like that's an easy quest to do. Ooh, 3 kills, and look at my back bling. It's getting a lot reactive. That makes no sense. It's getting more reactive. You know what I'm trying to say. Why can't you break that? I bet you somebody already got this bunker chest, but just because I can, I want to see. And it didn't spawn unless they broke it. I have a lot of ping. And it's because we're all on the internet. But I don't have... My phone is never connected to the internet. Yo, hit for 89. You actually tried to kill me there. I don't know why, because you would have died anyway, but... That's nice that you tried. That's kind of cute that she tried, because I had an RPG. And she had trash loot. But I like it that she tried. She tried to win. But I'm sorry to say it, today just, this round just wasn't your round. I need more RPG bullets. That's not an RPG bullet. Or rockets. RPGs don't take bullets. Rockets? Here's an ammo box, rockets. Chests don't give rocket launchers. I have to get on the move. I should have taken the med kits. There's one guy up here, and I don't know where he's going, but yeah, right there. Can't stop doing this, or I'm afraid I'll die. Make it over the minis. Bandages, that'll work. I might be able to get. Nope, I can't. One bandage. No way! How did I make it out of that alive? And I have no arrows. Is Fish Sticks a robot, or did he buy it from the item shop? Okay, well, he gave me arrows, so I appreciate that. Please get me out of this guy's line of sight. Please get me out of that guy's line of sight. If I win this game, hit that subscribe button. If I don't win the game, still hit that subscribe button. That's not arrows. Arrow ammo boxes. Arrows. Arrows. Now he's still got some of Camp Cod. An RPG, I'd explode a fishing hole. Okay, well, at least I can still loot up Camp Cot. I was gonna say 3 ammo boxes and no arrows. I don't think I charged that one up all the way. Six kills, I'm looking pretty good. A bow, 6 arrows. This NPC will give me something because I have yet to talk to her this game. Okay, you gave me bandages. I don't really want that. Could use a better bow. But here's a god chest, so what's it gonna give me? Thankfully, I did not upgrade this thing to gold. Thankfully, I did, but I'm pretty sure the gold one's insane. It's 3 minis over 2 med kits. I mean, like. Still that guy with the flame bow. It's a 1v1. Okay, I'm not getting any rockets anytime soon. It is a 1v... No way! Let's go! Oh, that feels...